Hello everybody, and welcome to Yoga in Absentia number 6, brought to you by Saban Resources, our videographer and producer, Dave Saban. Hello, Dave.
Hi there.
And I'm Madeline, your yogi. Okay, focus tonight will be on hips and loosening up in the legs a little bit. You'll need a chair and a strap. So here, let's get started. Okay, just resting your hands in your laps, go ahead and allow your eyes to soften as we relax in and do a little breathing. All right, close your eyes and just breathe, maybe placing one hand on the belly and one hand on the collarbones. Nice deep inhales. There's one. And two. And three. Now continuing the breathing, both hands on the belly, we'll inhale for four, hold for four, and exhale for six, then seven, then eight. Here we go. Inhaling for one, two, three, four. Hold, two, three, four. Exhale for six, five, four, three, two, one, and breathe. Okay, inhaling for one, two, three, four. Hold, one, two, three, four. Exhaling for seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and breathe. Last time, inhaling for four, holding four, exhaling for eight. Here we go. Inhaling for one, two, three, four, and hold. Two, three, four, exhaling. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and breathe. Allowing your eyes to open, inhaling for up, for raising our arms, and exhaling, release back to Anjali Mudra. Nice breath in as you lift up, and exhale, release it down. One more, inhale, lift, really reach up this time, and exhaling, back to the center. Let's drop our ear over to our shoulder, just drop it down. Inhale back to the top, release to the other side. Inhale to the center, exhale over to your left. And back to the center, over to your right. And back to the center. Now chin to chest, let it drop. Just move the chin shoulder to shoulder, side to side. Come to stillness, bring your head up, gently gaze back, lift. Now jut your jaw out and back to neutral. Okay, shoulder rolls up to your ears, back, down and around. Up, back, down and around. Make it big. Up, back, down and around. Now up, forward, down and back. Up, forward, down and back. Up, forward, down and back. Chest openers. Widen your stance a little bit. Arms together from your elbows to your fingertips. Nice breath in as you go. Inhale, open. And exhale, close. Inhale, open for two. Exhaling, close. And three. Exhale, close. And four. Exhale, close. One more. Inhale, open. And exhale, close. Bring your legs back together a little bit. Sweep your left arm up, turn and gaze up, and on your exhale, twist, thread the needle. Inhale, lift, stretch, Exhale, thread the needle. Inhale, lift. Exhale, stretch the needle. And last one, inhale, lift. And thread the needle. Opposite side. Inhale, lift, stretch it up. Exhale, turn and thread the needle. Inhaling, lift. Exhale, release, thread the needle. For three, lift. And exhale, thread the needle. One more, lift. And exhale, thread the needle. Back to the center for gratitude. Just taking a moment to be grateful for the things that we have. And now scoot forward a little bit. Widen the legs into an open stance and drop the shoulders in and up, and in and up. Drop and up, drop. One more each side. Drop and up, and drop and up. Now clasp your hands together. We'll do a little churn and butter. So, from sits bone to sits bone. Big, big, big. One hip, rock over to the other, and back. So you're rotating your hips. Now switch up your direction. And back to neutral. Okay, take your left leg, open it out to the side. Slide your hands down the leg for support. Go as far as is comfortable for you. If you need a block, you can put a block in the center. Slide down, come to your place of comfort, and then drop the crown of your head down. Feel the stretch right on the inside of your upper legs. And then take one arm and the elbow on your quad, other elbow on your quad. Pick yourself up, nice lift up, and exhale back to Anjali Mudra. Time to get your strap. Okay, well, we're going to work on this outside leg. So go ahead and place it underneath your foot, holding both ends of the strap. Extend the leg out, maybe come a little bit more to the edge of your chair. Okay, we're going to lift up, in, out, and really up, and down, forward fold. Okay, up, in, out, up, and forward fold. Last one. Inhale, up, in, up, and forward fold. All right, let's come to the opposite side. Sweep your right leg out. Go ahead and put your strap on the leg. And here we go. Up, in, out, and up. Notice the difference in legs. Out, in, out, and up. Out, in, out, and up. Out, in, out, and down, forward fold. And back up. Okay. Let's get up and stand behind the chair for a moment, or stand to the side of the chair for a moment. And we're going to stretch our quads, so you're going to continue to use your strap. So if you can grab your ankle, go for it, or your pant leg. I'm going to use the strap on the front of my ankle and pull it up and bend the knee. Hike it up and let the knee point completely down. Okay, find a spot there you're drifting to fix your gaze. Maybe lean against the chair for a little support. Raise your arm if you want to for dancer. And release it down. Go ahead and rest your strap as you bring your outside leg and step it over. Place your hand on the knee, sweep your outside arm up, slowly turn and gaze. Be mindful of maintaining your balance Come up, rest your hand down on the knee, and open up, opposite side. And grab the chair if you need to. Come back to the center. Okay, come behind your chair, just lift up on the toes, and back down, maybe rock back a little. Inhale, lift. Exhale, rocking back, and lift, and back. Come on to the opposite side. Okay, one leg might be different from the other. Both of my knees are stiff, so I'm going to use the strap on both. And I'm going to have the chair right next to me for a little support. Remember, you can also always hang on. This is just an opportunity to kind of practice your balancing if you want to. Okay. Drop that knee straight down. Stretch your quad. Find a drishti, a spot to focus on. And if you want to, raise that opposite arm for dancer. And come back to the center. Okay, go ahead and place your strap around your neck. Taking your outside leg, cross it over onto the chair. Lean up against the chair, place your hand on your knee, open your outside arm, and turn, gaze, looking to your right. And then come back to the center, refocus, open the arm out to the left, slowly turn and gaze to the left. Come back to the center. Okay. While we're here, let's do a little tree pose. So, bringing the chair close to your hip, you may always hold on. So starting with a kickstand, leg up, both arms up, find your drishti, gaze, breathe, release it down, coming behind the chair, around to the opposite side, tree over here on your left. Bring the chair next to you, hold on if you want to, raising that leg. Find your drishti, open your arms out, raise your branches for tree. And come back down. Come back down to your seat. Back down to your seat, and this is the wisdom for the week. So during these difficult times, it's more clear than ever that we really do need each other. And although we may not all be in the same boat, we are definitely all in the same stream. Namaste.